Hi, Armando here with Advanced Test Equipment Rentals. In today's video, you will learn the importance of an electrostatic discharge simulator and the standards for which these devices test. Electrostatic discharge simulators, also known as ESD guns, play an important role in product development and fulfill pre-compliance and compliance testing for the following standards: ISO 10605, IEC 61004-2, military standard 461G, CS118, and other ESD standards. ESD simulators, or ESD guns, produce a severe high voltage, high current, and high frequency content pulse. When the pulse is applied to equipment under test, design deficiencies are exposed as automatic resets, program crashes, or other unusual forms of product operations, or by the product not meeting specifications. Electrostatic discharge testing is required to receive a CE mark, allowing products to be sold on the market. There are several different types of simulators to choose from, including those that test components according to the charge device model, human body model, or machine model, and system level tests such as described in standards IEC 61004-2 and ISO 10605. The charge device model simulates situations that may happen in manufacturing environments. The human body model creates an environment of a human body discharging static electricity and then monitors how the device under test responds. The machine model testing examines how the device under test responds to electrostatic discharge from another nearby device. Engineers and technicians rely on ESD guns to quickly gain information about the robustness of the equipment under test to external transient electromagnetic phenomena. Cut development time by half by identifying product design weaknesses sooner with ATEC's ESD gun and ESD simulator inventory. Advanced Test Equipment Rentals carries ESD guns from top manufacturers such as TESEC, Thermo Fisher Scientific, Haefely Hypotronics, and M-Test. Advanced Test Equipment Rentals can also calibrate your ESD gun. We can provide NIST and ISO 17025 calibration. Our specialized cal lab is A2LA ISO 17025 accredited to perform these types of services. To learn more about available ESD guns and calibration services, please visit us on the web at www.atecorp.com. Want more on EMC testing equipment? Click the link below. Make sure to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date with all the latest technological advancements. Also, make sure to visit our ATEC blog, which explains the difference between a human body model, machine model, and a charge device model. Thank you.